You know Sasha's going to have to rely on technique in this matchup because there is no conceivable way Banks can match power with Tamina.
Technique, skill, talent, agility, she's got it all.
You know, Bailey,
it's going to be no problem.
Bailey, Sasha actually asked a really good question on Twitter. She said, what do I get if I win this match tonight?
Okay, well, when she wins, she's going to get her respect back from all the fans. And maybe, just maybe, you guys will finally shut up.
Did you just admit that the fans lost respect for Sasha Banks?
Yeah, they're all stupid idiots. Hey, you! Hey, you!
Well, Bailey trying to distract Tamina. Just tossed a T-shirt at her.
Yeah.
And now, oh, the distraction allows Sasha to drive Tamina into the ring post.
And there we go.
And Sasha Banks, version of the 619, and now driving Tamina into the steps.
Let me go check on her.
Look at this. If this isn't as predictable as things get.
Bailey going to, she just took her shoe off.
Back it up, Bailey. I'm starting my count. What?
Wait a minute, here comes Lacey Evans. She's had her issues with Bailey and Banks in the past. And she takes out Bailey right in front of the announce table.
The sassy Southern Belle bringing a cause for alarm, flattening the SmackDown Women's Champion. Can Bailey, or can Tamina beat the officials count back in?
And Banks slides out of the ring. Super kick by Tamina. Banks is down and out. Can Tamina somehow capitalize?
What?
Can Tamina capitalize, Corey, on that super kick?
Tamina needs to keep her foot on the gas pedal. This could be it.
And another kick. Sasha's down. Cover by Tamina. Hook the leg on Banks, and Tamina has earned a championship opportunity.
Here is your winner, Tamina.